creative, so I don't know how they did.
And Dinsmore's been saying they're just awesome. Yeah. Even last year, too.
Oh, they did do great last year. They actually seem, they seem like they're playing together a little bit.
That's good. Oh. Oh.
They better pass them.
Obstruction.
I don't want to be on your team.
No, you're okay.
I'm going to be back. So.
Okay.
Flop next time.
Yeah, because all you got to do is flop over. Remember, it's called obstruction.
Wait, which school is this? What does it say? They're still doing that.
Thank you.
on. Hey, Miss Ha.
Hi.
Thank you. So, I don't know. I mean...
I'm just have to concentrate for just
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Is it an iPhone or Android? Oh, yeah, they're grouped, yeah, grouped messages.
It's like I have attached this blah, 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 blah. So I totally see that I sent it here at Saturday at 10:51, which is what I said.
Yeah. But it's a conversation. It's got many.
I don't see the attachment.
It might be way at the bottom, like in the, one of the earliest ones. It's
yeah,
and then
it, at, but it doesn't show.
And then it usually gets lost.
But that's just really crazy because it tells me that I did send it, which I thought I did on Saturday morning.
Yeah. Or maybe it's only in the sent folder and it's not in the inbox. I don't know.
Yeah. That's what I did. I did that.
Oh man, you can't grab him like that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he did get your message.
He did. I guess we've got a car in from CarMax. That just got a little test drive for you. You have 7 o'clock. Like, we didn't have a 7 o'clock
sign. Oh, okay. It's not attached? Okay. Thank you. Let me try again.
That's really weird. Then you start thinking, well, are they doing the right thing?
No, because I looked at it. It didn't look like it was going to send. It says, do you want me to include the attachment? And it says, yes. I said, yes, include. But it didn't look like it did to me. That's why I was definitely asking.
And then you can just say, maybe, can you text it to him?
I sent you the talking points for the superintendent. Did you read that? I sent it on Saturday. I didn't hear from you. I didn't hear from Brett. I asked Brett again this morning if he could see. But anyway, they need it now. So I'm trying to send it to them, but I had just left. But I'm trying to send it from my phone, and it won't attach.
Go!
It's because we're by that wrapper. If we want to move, probably it'll stop.
Okay. Well, that's fine. Okay, they just need the talking points. So, can you send the talking points to send it to Cotton, Cotton, KM. So, yeah, like Patrice Marie. So, Cotton, KM, and then just copy me on it. But, yeah, she just needs to copy it. And then I guess your little piece to it, I guess, is fine, too. But, okay. Because the talking points don't have a time on it. Am I correct? Yes. Yes. Okay. Yeah, just put that in there to her so she knows. Okay, thank you. Okay, bye.
No, we're good.
Can we talk? They scared you and you didn't want to.
I mean, it just gets to the point where, you know, we get offers from everybody. I mean, you know that. And you say yes until you fill up. And then, I mean, at this point, you know, between iFair, yearbook, newsletter, video, I'm happily full, you know, and it's like,
okay.
I don't want to, because then I start, everything I do becomes lower quality the more I take on, and I feel like I've reached the point where everything's high quality, but now if I take on anything else, I'm going to have to lower the quality of other things.
That makes sense. And I said, let me see, he might have a lot going on.
Thank you, I appreciate that.
Yeah.
And I'm sure they can find another teacher. I mean, hopefully in our school, too, you know. And then I always say, well, you know, what about the people that don't have a lot on their plate? But then I can't say that because they might have kids at home or something. So, you know, I can't just delegate.
Yeah, this one's a little one, though. I mean, small. It's only like 3 to 5 students at first, so yeah. I get you. were you able to make some noise with the fifth hour and have them make some? I just wanted that digital imaging, you know, like when they go on the computer and they print out those really cool.
Oh, you want them digital? Okay, because we did a bunch of painted posters that have all the.
Just on the computer, they could just put restrooms in. Well,
okay.
Yes.
Okay, I'll do it on the computer.
But I mean, if you have nice painted ones, we'll take those.
So we'll do painted and computer. Okay.
Yep.
Showcase our art foundations and our image tech. That's cool. Okay. So I'll bring in, and we'll have that done by tomorrow, which is perfect because the event's Wednesday. So, okay. Is it Daniel Tembele this year, or let me zoom in? Is that San Fan? I don't know. Yeah, I'm glad the sun went down. I mean, we were getting. We just need to get closer, you know, it's like, take some risks, get closer to the goalie. And they missed one earlier that was, you know, every once in a while you get those shots that are just so open, nobody's there, and I think you get mentally, you know, you get mentally freaked out, and we were pretty far away. But I'm excited about our football team. I mean, for us to do that good against King is just, you know, we were pretty good in the beginning, pretty good at the end, terrible in the middle, but we held our.
They're brand new and they're new and it's a new coach. I think they're doing awesome.
Yeah, and I like the new energy Rosales brings and all that.
Yeah, he
it's cool.
That's for sure.
I'd like to see him get out of the box, though. I mean, he's in that.
I had said, where is he? Jesus.
Well, and after that Riverside game a couple weeks ago, I saw him the next day. I said, hey, did you see the football game? He goes, I'm on the coaching staff. What do you mean, did I see the football game? So I didn't even know.
I know you're in a private booth.
Yeah. Man, is that amazing, the stamina they have, that they can just run. And I'm sure our four floors help with that, too. I mean, I always feel better, you know, going.
Hawks! So we have a channel. You need to put that out to the whole staff, because I didn't realize that till the end of the school year.
Oh, the YouTube channel. Yeah. I will. Uh-oh. We'll see what they do. Dang. Wide open.
Okay. I thought if I was coming out, I thought I was running late. I'm trying to send emails. I'll be there in a few. He's grabbing something. Everybody went to go grab something. I was going to, too, and I thought, oh, no. Yo, Brown ain't coming unless you make her, so she'll never come to this court. For real. Where are we supposed to be? That's Brown. For what? See? Yeah. Brown, like, for what? Where are we supposed to be? I'm like, where are you guys at?
Oh, no.
Game. She don't even know.
She don't
know. No, she doesn't. We had to do the take turns with the basketball game manager. She was like,
Yeah.
She would bring it. Oh, yeah.
Come on,
Sam. She was watching the screen. So we did the clown in it. Brown.
I agree. I agree.
However, like,
right away, we're down by two.
Then all of a sudden, we were sitting down there. And then I get that funny little piece of paper. It's the game.
I'll let you guys have your conversation. Yep. No, you're cool. I just don't want to pick any of it up.
No, you're right. No, look. This is okay.
Stop. That's Daniel.
Come on, come on,
Hawk.
did wear this white.
Yeah. Who's who? Oh, that was a nice shot, though. That's not got you. I don't know who that is. There's Wenderu. He's okay. Oh, that's Gautier.
Yeah.
outside of the wall. Hey, over. Pull out. Get him off the ball.
Come on.
Come on.
Thank you.
Alright, Mr. I need a little ball cap for my camera.
Yeah.
Keep the sun out. One more. Two more. There's our dean of students. Just gonna run the clock. All right, Cindy, Ellen, we'll see ya. Shaking hands.
Are you there? Oh yeah, she still has
definitely get Coach Dinsmore.